This is called a Dyers polypore. Wait, actually, is this just chicken in the woods? I think it might be. Look. I'm actually not even sure. It's either a really dark chicken in the woods or a really yellow Dyers.